Okay, what do you like to say about Korean restaurant?
Yeah. There are tons of restaurants. There are tons of barbecue restaurants in Korea. They are all over the place, and most of them are on the busy street with a lot of foot traffic, and they are connected near subway stations or universities.
That makes sense. Connected. What? Concentrated?
Concentrated. Yeah. Okay. Concentrate near subway station or universities.
Yeah.
They serve various types of meat.
Right.
Meat such as pork, beef, chicken, and dog.
Mm-hmm.
Among them, beef would have to be my favorite.
Mm-hmm.
And at the restaurants,
mm-hmm.
they cook the food themselves.
Who are they?
What?
They. You said they. Who are they? Who cook the food?
Customers.
Okay.
Customers cook the food themselves. Mm-hmm. And they grill the meat on the grill. That it built into the table.
That is?
Yeah.
That is.
Mm-hmm. Into the table.
Okay.
Yeah. And
how often do you go to any restaurant?
Maybe I think I go to this restaurant for restaurant at least once or twice a month on average.
Okay.
So once again, barbecue places are the most typical types of restaurants in Korea.